everyone, I'm Mia
if you're new to my channel, and in this video I'm going to be trying a bunch of Australian snacks. I've been waiting to do this for so long. So, whoa, I never knew there'd be this many. These are Sour Patch Kids. Sour Patch Kids. Okay, let me open this one first. Okay, and then this is the next box. I'm going to be trying. Oh my gosh, I opened it the wrong way. Okay. Wow, so this is this box.
Okay, and I'm going to be
trying them in this video. I'm so excited. Okay, so first let's do this. Whoa, that smells amazing. Sour Patch Kids. Let's try one. They're massive, like, seriously, they're really big. Okay, I'm going to put this to the side and move on. Next, this box. I'm going to try the Tim Tams. That's what I've been most excited for. Okay. I'm going to save that for later as well. Raspberry Twister.
So this is what it looks like.
Next is the Violet Crumble. It looks like a crunchy on the packet.
It's pretty good though.
Original Chocolate Fish. So, let's try this.
This is the fish. Now let's try it.
So I'm just going to break it because it's really soft. So this is it.
Well. It's really sickly. Next is Cherry Ripe.
I need water.
That's so bad.
Like, really not good. Okay, next is a Redskin.
That's pretty good. Milko. Let's try this. This is it. That's good.
It's similar to one half of a drumstick.
Freddo's Strawberry. I think we have Freddo's. I can barely even taste this. Strawberry. Caramel Koala. So.
This looks like a Freddo, but just a koala.
Oh no!
It's different. There's caramel in the middle. That's why it's called caramel koala.
This is good. This video is so fun.
Okay, so then I have two of the last things. This is a mint.
Yeah, it's just a mint. Yeah, that's good.
I am going to pick my favorite out of all of these. So they're so yummy. I'm so glad I got them. Those are all the candies and snacks I have to try in this video. So if you like this